contestant number two.
Joining
our second finalist is
Mrs. United Arab Emirates.
Are you guys here? For one more. Ladies and gentlemen,
our third final. Mrs. Jordan!
Yeah, I'm pretty good at that.
Congratulations to our top three finalists.
I hope you have a great day, guys.
Yeah, I got you. I
really need to talk to you. Got you. Ladies and gentlemen, the final three and the final medal. Here we go. Top three winners receive.
And his dresses. Tom Lamb bottle, the winner will receive, along with fine jewelry, dresses, fine china, and more. She will also receive custom crystal gown by Camille Flawless, crystal bottom shoes by Camille Flawless, a photo shoot by Camille Flawless at a location of designer's choosing. Now, who's our second runner-up?
Our second runner-up for Mrs. World is United Arab Emirates.
Mrs. World is unable to fulfill her duties. You, the first runner-up, will be asked to wear the crown. Mike?
Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, the first runner-up for this year, Mrs. World, is Mrs. Jordan. And our new Mrs. World is Mrs. American, Shaylyn.
They all did an amazing job. Thank you for being an incredible audience, and we look forward to this. It has been a pleasure. Cheers to you.
Thank you, guys.